We're standing outside here at the Stamp-Out Museum in Chicago. Mr. Michael is documenting the place for us. And this is the front window. Again, Michael's from the Stamp-Out Museum. These are some of the books we do. And we're going to go shoot over to the exhibition of Scott Helms, who is a visual poet from Minnesota. Scott Helms works with rubber stamps and old box sets. He did a poster for him, and he also did that poster way up on top from the old stamp sets. Again, up there. There's a Mickey Mouse, Minnie Mouse, the Lone Ranger, Wimpy, Daisy, Buck Rogers, through an old stamp set. And this is the exhibition. We did a box set for him using a rubber stamp and a book. Here's the rubber stamp right here. Cool. Okay, we're looking at a poster from an Italian artist. We had a show of his work in San Francisco years ago, and that's the poster he did. He does visual poetry. These are different box sets we collect, old antique signed printer sets. We've been collecting them for almost 30 years. Most of them were made here right in Chicago. Years ago, in the 1800s, if you owned a grocery store or a hardware store, you would make your own signs. That's what they did. This piece here is a box lid I found that somebody did. Looks like visual poetry. I thought it was quite nice. These are some poster poems, rubber stamp poster poems, modeled after Raoul Halsman, the diarist, who did the original poster poems. This is an old Catholic set, double tray. It was, I guess, for Catholic school children. That's kind of rare. And below that is a teacher set. There's some odd display cases of our rubber stamps. Some of Darlene's work. And this, in the glass case, is that poster. It's a rubber stamp from the poster that Scott Helms made. And this is an old print set coming up, which was one of my favorites. And next to it is some of Darlene's work she does. This here is a Manzoni box set I made for the conceptual artist Manzoni, who died in 1961. This is the poster from my show I had at the Stamp Art Museum, a poster poems. It's a blow up. This poster here is from Paris. In 1995, I had a show at the museum, the Post, on rubber stamp. And that's the poster. And below it is a letter from Italy that somebody sent to Stamp Art Gallery in San Francisco. And our display case of various rubber stamp items. And on top of that, we had a show on Kurt Schwitters, who did a sound poem on just the letter W in the teens, I believe, or early 20s. And Darlene Dormel did a performance with W also at the museum here. This is great. And you want to get a shot maybe of Darlene's table. These are all Carter bottles, rubber stamp ink bottles I collected. Some are quite old, like this one's probably from the teens. All rubber stamp ink. We had open house here last week, and Darlene Dormel gave demos, and some of the work is in the back that he just shot a while back. These are all our stamp pads and stuff.